A messenger RNA molecule has a 3' poly A tail. So, using an oligo DT primer and reverse transcriptase, a complementary strand of DNA or cDNA is synthesized, forming an mRNA-DNA hybrid. The mRNA strand is degraded with alkali, and the free 3' end of the DNA strand forms a hairpin loop that primes synthesis of a second DNA strand using DNA polymerase III. S1 nuclease cleaves the hairpin loop, leaving a double-stranded cDNA copy of the original mRNA.